In this video, we have given that a 3-digit number in base 7 is also a 3-digit number when written in base 6, but each digit has increased by 1. What is the largest value which this number can have when written in base 10? So the number it is 3-digit number in base 7. So suppose it is ABC in base 7 and it is also equal to 3-digit number when written in base 6, but each digit has increased by 1. So it will be A plus 1, B plus 1, C plus 1 in base 6. And any number, suppose 509, it is in base 10, then 5 should be less than equal to 9, 0 should be less than equal to 9, and 9 should be less than equal to 9. Each digit should be less than equal to 9 and greater than equal to 0. And here ABC is in base 7. So ABC, they should be less than equal to 6. And A plus 1, B plus 1, C plus 1 is in base 6. So A plus 1, B plus 1 and C plus 1, they should be less than equal to 5. That means A, B and C should be less than equal to 4. And 509 in base 10, it can be written as 10 square times 5 plus 10 times 0 plus 9. So ABC in base 7 will be 7 square times A plus 7 times B plus C, that is equal to A plus 1, B plus 1, C plus 1 in base 6 will be 6 square times A plus 1 plus 6 times B plus 1 plus C plus 1, and it is 49 A plus 7 B plus C is equal to 6 square is 36 A plus 36 plus 6 B plus 6 plus C plus 1, and C will get cancelled, and it is 49 A plus 7 B is equal to 36 A plus 6 B and 36 plus 6 plus 1 will be 43, and 49 A minus 36 A will be 13 A, and 7 B minus 6 B will be plus B, that is equal to 43. And ABC, they are less than equal to 4. So A can be 0, A can be 1, A can be 2, A can be 3, and A can be 4. And if A is 0, then B will be 43, that is greater than 4. If A is 1, then B will be greater than 4. If A is 2, then again B will be greater than 4. If A is 3, then 13A will be 39 plus 4 is 43. So B will be 4. And if A is 4, then B will be negative. And B cannot be greater than 4. And B cannot be negative. So A is 3 and B is 4. A is equal to 3 and B is equal to 4. And the equation is independent of C. So C can be any value. But C should be less than equal to 4. So 4 largest value, C should be equal to 4. And given number, it is equal to A, B, C in base 7 and A is 3, B is 4 and C is 4 in base 7 and it is 7a square times 3 plus 7 times 4 plus 4 and it is 49 times 3 plus 28 plus 4 and 49 times 3 will be 147 plus 28 plus 4 and it will be 179. So it is 179.